Men's basketball fell hard 89-56 in the ASUN semifinals at the UNF Arena to the Florida Gulf Coast Eagles. The Ospreys started strong behind Dallas Moore to take the early lead. Midway through the half, the Ospreys fell flat with no defensive stops or offensive buckets. The Eagles dominated, out-rebounding the Ospreys 49-24. UNF only had 30.8% from the field compared to the Eagles 58.8%. The Ospreys are going to post a new play no matter what. With Spinnaker Sports, I'm Joslyn Simmons.